the other, this is, and this might be a little bit of a not completely necessary, but BorisFX also has another suite of plugins called the Continuum plugins. Most of them, I don't really feel like there's a use in our workflow for them, but they do have these VR ones, which I find to be pretty handy. You could use some of the Cardi VR plugins to do some of these types of effects. But I have found these to be a pretty useful, just useful, handy plugins for quickly being able to manipulate things. So, so the challenge is it's actually pretty hard to find where to get those plugins. But if you go to products, and you go to Continuum, go to units and premium filters, because they do this thing where they try to package them all together to get you to buy all of them or like subscribe to all of them. But you really, for us, like we just use these VR ones. And these come with, you know, you can do like a 360 blur. There's a reorient, which is probably the one I use the most often. You know, they support a bunch of different projections, like over under or side by side, 180 and 360. So I usually find that to be a pretty useful thing. So you can get a new license for that. And I believe you can actually use this license. I think it's sort of open. So if you do use it, use After Effects and things, I think the same license works for all of them, I believe. So, but again, this is $200. This is one that you just buy and it's yours. So this one could be optional. And I will also say, like, I'm not sponsored by any of these companies or softwares. These are just ones that through, you know, the 5 years of sort of trial and error that we've been building our pipeline and finding things, these are just the ones that I feel like worked best for me and that I feel confident in recommending for other people to use. So take a look at those. You might find that those are useful. I hope you're enjoying this preview of my cinematic 360 video post-production class. You can get this tutorial and 5 complete chapters for free by signing up at learn.voyer.com. The full class includes 10 hours of content covering stereoscopic, 360 video, 180 VR, and more. It's now available at learn.voyer.com, so go ahead and check it out.